Take your ball.
Oh, hello. Today, we are going to be talking about all things British. Now, at the moment, I don't know if you've noticed, but there is a lot of London-themed trends coming by. I don't know whether it's because the Olympics is this week, or they're starting this week, or, I don't know, people are just loving London right now. Going with this London look, I've got a few styles of shoes that will be perfect for this current trend. First of all, for something very, very British, we've got the Dr. Martin Lamper boots. Now, these are a lovely white patent, and I would say these are probably one of my favourite pairs of Docs. They're beautiful, and only £84.99, which, for Doc Martens, is rather good. Obviously, we have all the other black ones, which would also be perfect for this trend, but I think the white ones have just got a little bit something extra to them. I think they look fabulous with, like, black and white monochrome look, or with jeans, you know. They've got the airwear sole as well, so like all Docs, so they're super comfy on the bottom. They do take a while to break in, so if you're not used to having Doc Martens, they can be a bit stiff, but after you've broken them in, they are the best boots that you will own. And it is kind of all about creepers at the moment, so we've got these leopard print topped creepers for only £26.99. I like these ones. I picked these ones out because they've got kind of like a punk look, and you know how London's got its reputation for the upbringing of punks, and also, you know, originally worn by Teddy Boys. That trend all started in London, so these are, you know, coming back to its roots. And we've also got these ones. Now, these ones are new in, and these are called Dull, and these are a double sole creeper, because in comparison to, let's say, this one, you will see the difference. But at the moment, with the double sole is just Dull, and she's a studded version. So these soles are pretty hefty, I tell you. These are £29.99, all the other creepers are £26.99, but you pay a little bit extra for a little bit more sole. Vivi is also a creeper sort of shoe. She is a heel. So if you like your heels, but you also like your creepers, Vivi's a total babe. I'll pick the burgundy ones to add a splash of colour into this little trend. And it's such a rich burgundy, it's beautiful. So I think that's quite Londonish, do you not agree? Vivi's £29.99 and super comfy. I love Vivi. A pair of Vivi. I wonder if this lamp turns on. I haven't tried my lamp out in my lovely swanky London apartment. These are new in. These are our strawberry vintage Chelsea boots in patent. We do have these in a normal brown and a normal black, but I thought I'd bring out the painted ones because they're new in. And these ones are £29.99, and these were actually, the other ones were our bestseller last year because they're so comfortable and so easy to wear. One of our top sellers for weeks and weeks and weeks. But they're brilliant for winter and autumn, and maybe even summer, you know, with some shorts. We've got the Jodie Creeper Chelsea boot for a little less conventional look, but she is amazingly comfortable. And also, what I love about these is this is so stretchy that if you've got a high-end stone, it really gives. So you can get your foot right in there, which is probably one of the advantages of having a Chelsea boot. But these are amazing! These are £29.99 as well. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed my London picks for you. If you are going to the Olympics, then good on you, and well done on managing to get a ticket. The rest of us will probably be watching it on the TV. But thank you for watching, and please subscribe to our channel. I'm going back to Banksy.